The Sadducees and Pharisees long argued the question, could there be possibly a bodily resurrection? They grasped him, suffered death and shame, and placed a man borrowed to. Well, 3 days later, he arose again to the God. The living proof, he's the living proof. There's resurrection. He's a testimony, saints to live again. 3 days in the grave, soldiers to watch up his tomb. Christ for us, he's the living proof. There's gonna be a great eruption. Well, the Antichrist will be raised to put on incorruption. We the remain, we will be saved. We're gonna meet them too. You may wonder how could this be? It's because he's a living proof. He's a living proof. There's a resurrection. He's a testimony. Says no one ever again.